captain has placed a fielder at cover.
They have run the first one quick. That is excellent running between the wickets. Strokes it into the gap for a single.
Fast bowler into the attack.
End of batting power play. Fielding team can have more than two fielders outside.
There is a fielder at cover. He is unlucky there, and once again hits straight to the fielder.
With the field spread, batsmen should be able to rotate the strike easily. Bowler bowling from his preferred end.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
Crowd senses a flurry of boundary here. They are making some serious noise.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. Oh, shot, but only a single.
Interesting to see how much spin is there on this pitch.
That's a difficult field to bowl to. Bowler has to be very tight with his line and length.
Well bowled, making the batsman play a false shot. A gloomy walk back to the pavilion.
Batsman is all geared up to face his first ball.
That is a very quick single taken.
Captain has placed a fielder at cover.
He goes from top and in the gap as well.
Fantastic batting by the batsman.
Nudges it for a single.
Teams are aware of how dangerous this player can be.
He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series.
Trying to work it in the gap, finds the fielder at the end.
Pacer introduced from the other end. There is a fielder at cover. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. He has been ruthless against the fast bowlers in this series.
Beautifully. We are witnessing a cracker of a game here. Good to see the crowd getting involved.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming.
Nicely played, just a single.
Batsman can't find the gap, it's straight to the fielder.
Captain has been good with his field placements.
Here is that aggression from the batsman. He knows how to play this.
Pace bowler back on. Bowler needs to be precise with their line and length with this field.
They are calling for two.
Superb running between the wickets by these batsmen.
Oh, shot, but only a single.
Superb running between the wickets by these batsmen.
There is a fielder at cover.
Goes over the top and in the gap. Well played.
Can he do it again?
Put away. Batsman sees it early. Good shot. He's looking in good touch here.
Take it. The batsman is taking the slow, long walk back to the pavilion. Bowler bowling from his preferred end.
That's into the gap. Should look for two. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running.
Inform fast bowler into the attack now. Expect some serious chin music.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Goes over the top and in the gap. Well played.
It's a sight to watch him bat. Good running, very good running.
Fielder at deep extra cover for extra protection.
Works it wide off the fielder for a single.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
A wide shot. That's going all the way for six.
Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly.
It's
Single taken. Good rotation of strike here from the batsman.
Looks like there will be a lot of slower balls coming.
Strokes it into the gap for a single.
Pacer introduced from the other end. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Good shot for a single. There is a fielder at cover.
Good call by the batsman. Very good running.
The bowler bowling from his favorite end.
They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running.
The bowler might need to change his line a bit here.
He is unlucky there and once again hits straight to the fielder.
Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
Captain has placed a fielder at cover.
That was good bowling and a sharp catch. Has to walk back to the pavilion.
The batsman is all set to face his first ball. Bowler bowling from his preferred end. This pitch has played out really well, with a bit there for the bowlers and the batters. Wanted to push into the gap, but the fielder cuts it off.
Captain has been very reactive with his field placements.
Last ball of the innings coming up. That is excellent running between the wickets.
Here we go. The target.
The fielding team needs early
wickets. Keeping wickets in hand would be. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Straight to fielder. Batsman looks comfortable playing that shot.
Extra cover in place, hoping the batsman mistimes one and hits straight to him. Oh, that looks ugly. Batsman took his eyes off the ball and got stuck on the body.
The bowler bowling from his favorite end.
The ball had off to the boundary, see you later, written all over it. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
This is brilliant batting from the batsman.
Brilliant batting. Finding the gap beautifully for four.
We are witnessing a cracker of a game here. Good to see the crowd getting involved.
That's well played. Playing into the vacant spaces.
Pacer introduced from the other end.
The batsman is all set to face his first ball.
Poor shot from the batsman.
He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six.
Good timing. Batsman made a good connection there. Will he take on the bowler again? Let's see. Well played into the gap. Can the batsman get to here?
Poor running. Was never a run there. There's a fielder at cover.
Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up. All the way.
He's looking in good touch here.
That's six. He picked up the length very early.
There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best.
Batsman sees that coming and gets into a good position. Got it off the meat of the bat. Bowler needs to be precise with their line and length with this field. Batsman running hard between the wickets, hoping for a second. Superb running between the wickets by these batsmen.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly.
Batsman pushes it gently towards the gap for a single.
They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. They are calling for two.
Both batsmen are well set and are looking to score big. Captain is in desperate need of a wicket here.
would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. That's into the gap. Should look for two. Wonderful fielding. That will lift the spirits of the fielding side.
Bowler has got a fielder at deep extra cover.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
Another field change.
He looks in good batting form here.
They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two.
Superb running between the wickets by these batsmen.
It's nicely timed. We'll only get one though. He's calling for two.
Running has been top class by both the batsmen.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That is great control, great length.
A gloomy walk back to the pavilion. The batsman is all set to face his first ball.
They have run the first one quick. That is excellent running between the wickets.
Gone straight into the hands of the fielder. Has to walk back to the pavilion.
Spinner brought back from the other end.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
He goes from top and in the gap as well. He is making the bowler look ordinary here. What's next?
They are calling for two.
Running has been top class by both the batsmen.
Deep point in place.
Nice. It's the balance and the ease with which he plays these shots.
Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
What a shot! Superb timing! Did try to overhit it.
This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going.
The batsman fails to put bat on that ball.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
He hasn't hit that well, and the fielder will take it.
Walking back to the pavilion, disappointed.
Fielder at deep extra cover for extra protection. Well, that has disappeared. Surely came off the middle of the bat.
He has picked up the length on that so early.
What a thrilling game we are witnessing here. The crowd is exhilarated. He has given it everything. And that's gone for six. Will he take on the bowler again? Let's see. Huge appeal, but not out given by the umpire.
Oh, that's close. It's a huge appeal. That is a very good shout, and they're going to review it.
We're checking for a no ball. Fair delivery. No problem. Reaching outside. Impact in line. Not hitting. You can stay with your decision. You'll be on screen now.
The bowler looks charged up and is bowling good lines. Huge appeal, but not out given by the umpire.
Huge appeal, looks very close. They have decided to review it.
Checking for a no ball. Fair delivery. No problem. Reaching outside. Impact outside. Wickets hitting. You can stay with your decision. You'll be on screen now.
He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
Batsman is all geared up to face his first ball.
That's into the gap. Should look for two.
Superb running between the wickets by these batsmen. Played into the gap. Might get two runs if they run well.
That is excellent running between the wickets.
That's a difficult field to bowl to. Bowler has to be very tight with his line and length.
Goes over the top and in the gap. Well played.
He's looking in good touch here.
The bowler looks charged up and is bowling good lines. He has an hit that well. And the fielder will take it.
Bowler has got a fielder at deep extra cover. Played exquisitely. They are sprinting for first run. Can they get back for two? Running has been top class by both the batsmen. Batsman is all geared up to face his first ball.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
A well-deserved victory. Batsmen are happy on being there at the crease and scoring the winning runs.
Let's congratulate our man of the match and catch him for a few words.
I felt I was in top form today and I'm really glad I could contribute towards the team.